Gamblers in the midst of a playoff push, hosting the Omaha Lancers tonight at the Rush. First period, lots of defense. Emilio Pettersson with the shot, but David Renack right there to smother the puck. He had 10 saves in the first. Then on the other end, Easton Brodzinski with the shot. Chris Grando tries to put in the rebound, but Tommy Napier stops them both for Omaha. The Gamblers did break through in the second, and Green Bay wins their sixth straight game, 4-2 the final.